Dear brother, Mama left us this morning as angels took her away. She's gone to meet Dad up there in heaven, but we'll meet again someday. She left this world with a smile. For the city where there is no pain.
Friends, well, you're just in time to be too late. Well, you're just in time to be too late. I tried to, but I couldn't wait. And now I got another date, and I won't be home no more. Yeah, you're just in time, Mr. Moe. So don't take off your hat and coat. Be on your way, that's all she wrote. And I won't be home no more. I stood around a month or two, waited for your call. Now I'm too busy pitching woo, so try again next fall. I scratched your name right off of my sleeve and hung a sign on my front gate. You're just in time to be too late, and I won't be home to you're just in time to turn around and drive your buggy back to town. You look me up, I turn you down, and I won't be home no more. Yeah, you're just in time to change your tune and tell your troubles to the moon and try again next May or June, cause I won't be home no more. I used to be the patient kind, believe me, child, if I now that's all gone, I changed my mind, I got new fish to fry. You just in time to celebrate the things you didn't calculate. You're just in time to be too late, and I won't be home no more. And I won't be home no more. Here's a heart-wrenching ballad for you. Candy and I are going to do another duet for you. I almost forgot. This is called Wedding Bells Are Ringing in the Chapel. Got the invitation that you sent me. You wanted me to see you change your name. I couldn't bear to see you wed another. But dear, I hope you're happy just the same. Bells are ringing in the chapel. That should be ringing now for you and me. Down the aisle with someone else you're walking. Those wedding bells will never ring. for me. I planned a little cottage in the valley. I even bought a little band of gold. I dream one day I'd place it on your finger. But now the future looks so dark and cold. Children laughing now with glee. At home alone, I hate my head in sorrow. Those wedding bells will never ring for me. Take it around one time, fellas. That I see a bed of roses, a blossom from an orange tree in your hair. While the choir sings, I love you truly. Please let me pretend I am there. Wedding bells are ringing in the chapel. Ever since the day you set me free, I knew someday that you would. Something about this beautiful stuff. I sure hope you're having half as much fun as we are. All right. Hey, good looking and sick. And well, this was going to be the first number by our first special guest star, but I'm sad to say John Bindley is home with a sore throat and he lost his voice. He said his kids brought something home from school last week. Everybody in the house has got it now, and he can't talk. And I guess that means he can't sing. But I promised him that I would let everybody know that 1 week from tonight, He's bringing the Honky Tonk Jukebox here to the Spirit Lodge. And it's also going to happen in November. Next Friday night, September 27th, right here at the Spirit upstairs, John Bindley will host the Honky Tonk Jukebox. And man, if you've never been to that, you got a real treat in store for you. John's a great guy, and I just got all kinds of admiration and respect for the job he's done with this thing. So come on down. Next Friday night, doors will open at 7. It's the Honky Tonk Jukebox at the Spirit Lodge in Lawrenceville.